and I've been there in A&E for last 1.5 years, and this was actually my first training session in, and it was really very good. So definitely I would look to see further more trainings in this session.
I'm Romy from African Eastern Karama, Ramasha brother. I learned a lot in this training session with Mr. Haisab. It was a fantastic and great opportunity to have with it. I learned a lot regarding the customer service, how to deal with the customer, sale, and everything. It was amazing day. Thank you so much.
They expect customer service?
No, they don't.
They don't. They want it, and they feel that they must have it. This is not an expectation. This is called a given. I go to a retail place. Good. Thank you, sir. Officer. Zen? I'm a Zen, your name correct?
Yeah.
All right. Formula for everything. There's a formula for selling skills. There's a formula for customer satisfaction. But if you don't have interpersonal skills, this is your store. And I say, hey guys, I need you to do something for me. And that something has to be completed using only the equipment and the material.
Two, one, and...
Hand up in the air. Take your left hand, put it on the table. Yeah. Take your right hand and point it towards my face. Put your fingers like this. Shake your fingers like that. Don't stop. Keep shaking. And while you're shaking, turn it 2 times around your head. One, two, one more time, and three. I'm going to take your fingers and put it right here on your chest. I said your chest.
That's what I meant.
See my face.
Sound embarrassing. You can't defend it.
Hey guys, I'm here again at A&E with batch number 2. We spent half of the day today talking about the program intro of the Retail Academy and how they can take A&E to the next level and create incredible in-store customer experiences. This is another great team to work with. I'm looking forward to become part of their organization for the next couple of months, working on a retail transformation strategy. So without further ado, what are we gonna do?
Hi there, my name is Praveen and I'm working with Africa Nation as a retail assistant, and I just completed intro class with Mr. Haisab, and I find it really, really motivational and inspirational, and I'm really looking forward to it.
I just attended Mr. Haisab's training intro program, which is represented by RPM. I think it was brilliant, it was good. I think we all need, all the retail staff in African Eastern, we all need this training. So I'm glad that, I'm also happy that this program has been going on in African Eastern. So hope to see you guys next time. See you soon.